So, you know Radiohead, right? I'm not playing Radiohead song. Because I've tried that, and you just get barraged with like a deluge of abuse for daring to touch a Radiohead song. However, what do you mean, Bob Dylan? Why would I be talking about Radiohead? Bob Dylan. I love Bob Dylan. I did cover Bob Dylan once, and there was like fucking 17 verses and it fried my brain. And it was like, it was filmed, I did Tangled Up in Blue, and it's such an amazing song, and it was like a Bob Dylan tribute thing, and I said, yeah, I'll do Tangled Up in Blue, I love that song. Oh my god. I haven't listened to it in a while. And, you know, and then the problem of doing a Bob Dylan tribute gig is that every single person in the audience knows every word. And they know whether you've said or instead of and, you know? So I'm like, it's the same way I got through school. I was like, just the night before and then it's gone. Like, I did fine in exams, can't remember anything. And that's the same thing I have with that, but I would need like a teleprompter to be able to do that. But so Thom Yorke started another band, and it's called Atoms for Peace. Yeah? But yeah, so it's Thom Yorke, it's Flea from Red Hot Chili Peppers. And Nigel Godrich, who produces all the Radiohead stuff, and an amazing West Coast drummer called Joey Warrenker, my favorite drummer of all time, brilliant player. And they have this song called Default, and I heard it and I thought, I'll do that. Goes like this.
feel my